So you found your dream home, or you found your next dream home, and it's time to sell your current one. What happens now? The short answer, a lot. Our home buyer and seller guide will walk you through the steps in detail from initial contract through inspections and negotiations. But we wanted to give you a quick look at some of what to expect when the big closing day comes. The closing process involves the buyer and seller. It starts with an escrow account and a deposit from the buyer, also known as earnest money. That lets the seller know that you're serious. An escrow account is simply a holding place for money and documents. A neutral third party manages this, preferably one whose first name is Stewart. Next is a title search and examination to make sure the seller legally owns the property and that there aren't any irregularities that threaten the buyer taking ownership. The buyer is responsible for having home insurance at closing. Buyers don't have to use Stewart or any other title insurance company for this, but we think our 127 plus years of experience makes a pretty good case for using us. The buyer may also want a home warranty. This is also something Stewart offers. In some cases, the seller pays for the first year or will adjust the sale price to cover the buyer's cost for this. Title insurance is another important element for a buyer to consider. It's not required in all states or jurisdictions. In some cases where it is required, it's customary for the seller to pay for the title policy for the buyer. There's more, but just remember, buying or selling a home doesn't have to be difficult. Stewart does everything we can to simplify these things. It's why we offer comprehensive real estate services for buyers and sellers. Whatever your needs, look to Stewart Title to help guide you from beginning to closing. Visit Stewart.com for more.